The Daily Caller has already busted him.
Well, Google is being accused by The Daily Caller of targeting conservative websites.
The Daily Caller points out it sure does seem like Fusion GPS was trying to buy influence in the Obama State Department.
And look at this, Daily Caller.
The Daily Caller.
The Daily Caller.
According to The Daily Caller.
Conservative Daily Caller.
The Daily Caller.
When we come back, The Daily Caller.
Why was Andrew McCabe fired? Lack of candor. There's a whole lot here to unpack.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Would you rather date a Trump supporter or a convicted felon?
A convicted felon.
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 A convicted felon, 100%.
Welcome to the Irish Embassy.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah, it's good to have you here.
Things shouldn't necessarily be to say we need more laws.
There is a crime problem in this country.
Donald Trump is a fighter jet pilot blowing up CNN out of the air.
I run, I win.
You're fired. Get out of here.
So The Daily Caller, love having you on. Come back soon.